This video was made to help you find peace through guided biblical meditation and is not to be used to diagnose or treat any condition. Biblical meditation is a copyrighted project owned by Winslow E. Dixon. Unauthorized reproduction is prohibited and punishable by law. Let's find peace in the Word. Take a deep breath. Close your eyes. Let your body relax. Feel every muscle loosening as you prepare to hear the word of the Lord. Luke 4:18, King James Version. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he hath anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He hath sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives, and recovering of sight to the blind, to set at liberty to them that are bruised. Luke 4:18, King James Version. The Spirit of the Lord is with you. You are an anointed, loved child of God. Let your body relax as you realize that Jesus loves you. He was sent to earth to help heal those who were suffering. He came to set you free. Jesus cares about you. He hears you cry. He understands pain. Jesus came to give you liberty. He came to help humanity. The Spirit of the Lord is with you. Let your muscles rest. Relax your body. Focus on your breathing. Take a deep breath. And remember, the Spirit of the Lord is with you. You are anointed. You are chosen. You are protected in His love. Listen again to the verse, Luke 4:18, King James Version. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because He hath anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He hath sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives, and recovering of sight to the blind, to set at liberty to them that are bruised. You are at liberty in Christ.